The way that tax credits for children are paid has changed. Take Laura and Chris Owen. Chris will no longer get the money with his wages. Instead, it's paid straight into Laura's bank account. So it's right there when she needs it for the kids. For, say, a new pair of shoes. If you've earned it, claim now to make sure you get it. Because it's money with your name on it.